the show.
There you go.
All right. You good to dive in?
No.
Yeah.
We're just gonna do it. If I die, it'll be in Cafe Nella, and that'll be our host.
You did die, Victor. This is the afterlife.
Yeah. like the worst possible president. He was, it's true. This is a friendly song about a less benign pope, but,
second, new strings for the atonal stuff.
Lord knows it's a half step out.
Because we care.
Too much.
Everything sound cool?
These songs are all about environmental degradation, political jiu-jitsu, religious figures, and space aliens, and LSD.
In that order?
No, kind of randomly in order, and it's kind of like pulling, you know.
Shuffle to taste.
Yeah, exactly.
Ritual. she's an offender.
Strange in this modern world in which attention spans are reduced to do such a thing.
CDs are these metal discs that people used to listen to music on about 20 years ago.
Right. And we're too poor to do it on vinyl because I hear the kids like that shit. So maybe, you know, perhaps we'll do some Kickstarter, Patreon, something or whatever. Anyhow. Yeah, you know.
I thought Patreon was a porno site. I guess that works with this record.
Maybe for you it is. Alright, this is Space Aliens, Political Chicanery, and just general dystopia. It's a happy song.
Thank you.
Stunned silence thing. And kind of like November 16th, 2016 feel. Yeah, this mic's taken. Can we find that frequency? Good. Thank you.
This demon out and come to less weapons. I'm gonna come to less weapons. And when I finally heal, I'm gonna scatter ashes, memories in the dust. Memories in the dust. I'll forget you. In the starts to fail. Thank you.
It's
whipping, but it's So another new one. Right, this is called Up From The Cane. This song came, alright, stories, here we go, watch out. This is where it gets dangerous. My grandfather gave my uncle, who I'm named after, a gold coin that came with a letter, which was about this character who was a canebrick Negro, which is, you know, St. Louis euphemisms from the 1920s. Anyhow, supposedly he carried a good luck charm, and this good luck charm, when bequeathed upon the infant son, would protect him from the trials and tribulations of the world. And it was given to me, and it hasn't worked worth shit. But I got this song out of it, so.
Isn't there the Peter Brady principle, though, that the, you know, the magic...
Peter Brady?
Yeah, icon. The tarantula,
the middle brother.
The tarantula didn't bite you because you had the amulet.
That's cool. We were indoctrinated on the same television. Thank you, ABC, for ruining our minds. Favorite record when I was four.
This one goes out to Mike Campbell. Legs are thin. Don't ask me why.
what I think of you. I might not give the answer that you want me to. Understand, he said, stick by me and I'll be your guide in hell. Yeah, right. Don't ask me what I think of you. I might not get the answer that you want me to. Controllers.
All right, from 1989.
So I got to keep tuning because I was so fancy today.
I thought you said you were going to go home last night and change those strings and stretch them. Yeah.
We'll be right back.
That's Greg Leischer on Flaming Codpiece. Victor Krumenacher on Basso Profundo. And we're very lucky to have tonight from... The man from everywhere, the man from Sydney, Australia, Chris Peterson on drums. Helicoptered in for you tonight. I'm David Immerbrook. One more for the Red and Dead.
It's all doom, right? After all. What is next? You know what it is.
Hands on a rusty side. The battering angel. creatures of our nature were standing there in awe. The sculptor danced with the statue and caressed the flowers and the flowers. The patient reached out her hand and said, this incision seems rather long. Well, then the mood of the moment grew heavy as the pendulum pushed against gears. Serenity can strike you down in a second, shoot you out of your best years. I don't know why you wanted to shut out all stuff with me. When the road just comes so swiftly to the end. Your friends were holding a vigil that you come back to them in one piece. The better angels of our nature could do nothing to lessen their grief. Diamond glints on snow. When you awake it in the morning hush, I am the swift uplifting rush of quiet birds in circle flight. I am the dark star that shines at night. I am the fire that climbs on walls. I am the rattle in the hall. Of leaving me so quickly, but the road just came so swiftly to the
also from the new album. This is from the Bronte Pen. This is called The Sinking of the Essex. The Essex was the boat that was attacked by the albino sperm whale off the coast of South Africa that inspired the book. The Essex was the boat hit by the albino white whale off the coast of South Africa.
Johnny Winter,
after like 240s and a couple of hits of acid, took out the Essex. This is how rumors get started. He also played bass for George Jones, but that's another story entirely. Moby Dick, not Johnny Winter. Craig wrote this song, he has to be in tune.
Thank you.
one more. That's David Immerglück over there on the wonderful SG guitar back there on the drums from Sydney, Australia, via Petaluma, via Escondido, via someplace in the Central Valley. Chris Peterson over here to my right, your left, Greg Leischer on the black Stratocaster. Tom T. Hall, as Eugene Chadbourne used to call me. We'll leave with a song about Osiris.
much to do.
First time back in a while. Thanks for having us. Hopefully we'll come back sooner than later. Thanks for coming out. John Cruise not here because he gets pissed off that I even mentioned his name, but this is a Eugene Chadbourne song. It is played backwards, actually.
We claimed it for our own, though.
He approved.
Yeah, that's true. But yeah, no, you're right. When we actually learned this, Emmy and I took acid and went to 3 Grateful Dead shows in a row and then drank a pot of Cafe Bustelo. And learned it backwards, because we figured if we learned it backwards before we learned it forwards, it would be better. So. We were hardcore. Look at us now.
Any of the opinions expressed during the show are do not represent the Monks of Doom Network.
Monks of Doom LLC has a restraining order on me, but I don't listen. And just, I kind of like it when they call the cops. I'm one of those guys.
Thank you.
Hashtag me too. We're told we're calling it. Thank you so much. You've been very kind for our first gig in the West Coast and God knows how long, so thanks a lot.
That is true, and we hope to be back again, as I said, sooner than later, and come to San Francisco tomorrow. We got 7:30 for a couple hours, and then Sunday night at the Ivy Room in Albany, I can remember that.
We also have CDs and posters for sale and t-shirts in the back.
Indeed.
And if anyone has a couch we can sleep on tonight, that would be super cool.
Yeah, that'd be fucking great. All right, thanks, guys.